Langstrom. Guess the ME was in the middle of the autopsy.
You're looking for...
In another life, I was a medical examiner. I'd stop playing this one. Too addictive. Langstrom's file didn't say anything about diabetes. Why would he need a glucose meter? You carry this to monitor your oxygen levels on the go. You can learn a lot about how a person lived and died from blood. Heart condition, allergies. He modded the glucometer to conceal data, using his blood for bioencryption. Belfry, the GCPD just clued in that Talia's been here. Better split.
We got you. And watch out. SWAT incoming. Seems Batman could access police tech. Let me try something. Have fun in the dark, cops.
Past time to sneak out of here.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out! We'll find the perp!
Keep going! They gotta be here somewhere!
Belfry, the way to the exit is clear. Thanks.
No problem. See you when you get back.
GCPD is on to me.
Huh. Do be careful. It really will do to chip the paint on the bat cycle this quickly.
Of course. All right. Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss, human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts to volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon. The holo imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
Hey, I forgot how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia al Ghul. She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she torched her old man's body. We sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
You should also hit the streets, find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.
We have new clues for the board.
I can't get over what Talia did to her father's body back there.
Good riddance.
Going in a Lazarus pit once is hell. Who knows what a thousand dunk would have done to him.
So you think it really was a show of mercy?
Oh, she was putting on a show, all right. But I doubt it was mercy.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your anger, and listen to the sound of my voice. You can do this. Focus. Remember your training.
Talk before I lose my patience.
Right. Cool your jets. I'll spill.
Good enough for me.
As expected. Well done. You've come so far, Jason.
Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night, expecting Bruce to call me for help. And then I remember. I thought it might have been one of you calling just now. I was worried. Old habits, I suppose.
You and Bruce probably did that every night when I thought I was out on my own. Didn't you? I can't be like him, Alfred. But I can't go back to how I used to be. Bruce showed me a path, and I'm sticking with it.
And I'll be here to support you. Gotham is in good hands.
Seems like Dr. Langstrom was into some pretty wild stuff.
I wish he was still alive. I'd ask him what the heck he was thinking.
Heard Montoya stuck it to Commissioner.
About that?
I don't know who burned the dock. His research was top secret. Even my boss didn't know I was doing work for him. Dick, maybe it was just an accident.
Was that so hard?
Oh.
You should have stayed home.
That's a...
Bet you regret your choices now.
Come, make it quick. I ain't running from you.
Nice beating you. Just getting warm.
Just stand there. Get after him.
Remember why we do this.
Call that fighting? Huh. More numbskulls coming in. Care of those jerks. You're safe.
Good thing you showed up when you did.
We're almost there, dispatch.
I can't stay here.
up if I were you.
It won't be long now.
Check on that.
Back so soon, Master Jace?
Thank you.
Montoya stuck it to Commissioner Kane back at the...